Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to model a blue tang fish. So let's begin. First go to front view and insert our image for a reference. Take a cube, go to Lambert and change the transparency so that you can see the background image. After increasing the subdivision, go to vertex mode and set the vertexes. Let's give some more edge loops. Let's go to perspective view and decrease its width. I am using soft selection mode here. For soft selection, press B. Let's make it smooth now. Go to mesh and smooth. For lower back fin, I am taking a plane with some subdivisions and we will snap it to the fish body. For that, let's make the fish body live surface and then we can snap the vertices of her plane directly to it. In similar way, I am going to model the upper back fin. shift select the fins and eyes, go to mesh, mirror. In next video we will texture and animate our model to give some life to it. Thanks for watching.